Hey, what's up guys? D-Legend here. Let's do the critical quest that just came out as well. I did the first two by myself. So you just get a few XP medals and then you get a moon gem. And then for this one you get the 3000 jewels, I'm assuming. So I'm just going to be bringing in an AoE setup with some 7-star medals. As you can see, I don't have any skills on him or traits. And then I have nothing super useful for traits for this guy, but AB3 Lux Plus here. And then my Warrior of Light at 7 stars is insane, by the way. And my Xion at 7 stars. So, let's do this. I think we have to fight everyone. Regardless, because I don't think it'll let you through without it, so... That's some good damage there. So yeah guys, 7-star medals are meta nowadays. And that paired with Kairi and Xion EX Plus are key, so key to being really high ranked in PvP and PvE and to get through events. I'm pretty sure you can get through this event with just Kairi EX like the original or Xion EX, but I just don't really have the time to try right now, so I'm just gonna run through this with you guys here, and hopefully it can help some of you guys out. These quests are extremely long. They really make you work for the jewels and for the moon gem, but they're worth it. So worth it. And then my question is what to do with my jewels now, because I'm basically at none. I need to start saving for Psyax, just in case Psyax Plus is a super good medal. And then I also want to pull for Woody some more, so I can mercy it at least, the 7-star version. I know the metal will be outclassed in the near future, but I really have 5-6-star versions of it, and none of them are boosted, so I don't think I'm going to evolve any of them to 7 stars with my tier 4 fairies. But yeah. And we're going to have to use Warrior of Light to finish this guy off, but you can see the crazy damage he does here. We're almost at the end, I think. And today is July 1st, actually, at the time of filming this video. So happy Canada Day to those of you who are Canadian, because I'm Canadian, if you guys didn't know. And then an early happy 4th of July to those of you who are American. Actually, no, it's definitely not July 1st anymore. What am I saying? But yeah, yesterday was Canada Day for me. And it's like 1 in the morning right now, so, or 2 in the morning almost, so. Yeah, happy Canada Day to everyone, or belated happy Canada Day. Went out and watched the fireworks, so that was cool, I guess. Thank you. Holy, we're still not at the final enemy. What is happening? Just so many enemies here. Just have to fight literally everything here. But yeah, it's kind of sad that people are quitting over Kairi EX Plus and not being able to pull her, or Xion EX Plus. I know a lot of people have been playing. How do I get there? Oh, there we go. I know a lot of people have been playing since day one, and the people that have been playing since day one have been able to keep up so far, but just haven't been able to pull Kairi EX Plus or Xion EX Plus, and so they kind of feel that they need to quit or take a break from the game, and I totally respect that. It's definitely not much fun when you aren't able to pull a medal that you spent crazy amounts of money on, or just crazy amounts of invested time and jewels into. So yeah, I'm sorry to lose a couple party members, or one or two party members from that, and I'm sorry to hear some of you guys quit the game because of that. But yeah, if you guys are still interested in playing the game, definitely come back, take a break, maybe come back in the future, and see what happens, because a lot of people have been doing that for Kairi EX Plus. I mean, for Kairi EX, the original one, and it's worked out for them, so who knows, guys, if you still enjoy the game, or if you think you'll still enjoy the game, don't delete your account, leave it with your Facebook account, and then you can log in whenever you decide to come back. Again, though, guys, just be smart with your jewels, don't be putting them into any bait banner that you see, because it's not worth everything. Like, not everything is worth the jewels that you have and the jewels that you earn. As a free-to-play player, it's hard to get jewels, so it's definitely important to save. If you're a whale or a C2P player, you still have to be careful with your jewels and where you're spending your money. But yeah, so if you guys don't really need Kairi EX Plus or Xion EX Plus right now, then wait for the Mercy. If you guys don't have jewels for it, wait for the Mercy. Don't be crazy greedy about anything. Yeah. With that being said, though, I really want to pull for Xion EX Plus right now. There's 7 days left. I know there'll be better things coming up with jewels. For banners and for avatar boards. And I also really want to pull in the 7-star deal, just because it'll help fill the slot multipliers faster. But you know what, guys? Maybe we'll just leave it for now, and then I'll pull again in another video. I honestly only have 5,200 jewels right now, so maybe 5,400-ish if I collect everything that I have. Okay, so I still have a few things to do, but yeah, around 500-ish at the end of this. I don't know if I should pull. Maybe I'll just do one for fun. But it's 2,500 jewels, guys. I don't know. Is it worth it? Probably not. I should probably be saving my jewels so I can Mercy Woody and so I can do a few other things, but I don't know, guys. Maybe I'll just do a pull here. Yeah. Let's do that. Hopefully we can Mercy it before. Get the medal before the Mercy. 7-star version. And a lot of people have been getting buzz in these pulls, so maybe we'll get one of those. Or not. Definitely not. Another SDGA. And then just another 5-star Woody. So, 6-star Woody. So we're basically gonna have to Mercy now. So we get our 7-star medal, and so we have some good trait rules. Hopefully at least, but yeah, we will leave it at that for now. I will be mercying this soon, so hopefully I'll catch that on camera for you guys, but if not, I will definitely show you the trait rules and such. Yeah, catch y'all soon. Good luck with the critical quests, and good luck with everything that's happening this month. So there's some monthly gem quests, Coliseum update, I think I already talked about in my last video. And then, I'm really looking forward to the avatar part for the soccer ball, because I don't know if any of you guys know this, but I play soccer as well at a pretty high level, so it's fun to have an avatar part, a spirit part that works for my pet, and I would actually enjoy putting it on my pet, so I'll be doing that union cause soon, and get the jewels, and then, yeah, nothing else really for free-to-play players, but some VIP content for you guys, if you are C2P. Anyways, catch y'all soon. Let me know what you guys want to see in the next video, and I will hopefully get that out for you guys. Catch you all. Peace out.